guys, this is Ha here, and I'm doing another dancing on the hoverboard video. Since I think I'll be doing more of these. And I got the background music again. And don't worry, I will try doing more of this. And I do have a little lesson after this. So let's get this thing started. Today, my short little lesson. I know that thing isn't real good, but I was talking to my friend before I did this, and I was like, do you know, is there any possible way that you could help me get a girlfriend? And she said no, but she doesn't really know really how, like, how much I'm going to work with and all that. But so she's like, as long as you have a friend, you shouldn't feel lonely or anything, or wanting a girl that desperate. And so yeah, so hopefully you guys, if you're a desperate guy or girl, well, as long as if you have friends, you shouldn't be that lonely, because it just depends on all of our friends, not really growing until you get to high school, even though that's a bit harder for me. It's like really hard on Fridays, because that's when you go home, sit down, do nothing, feel lonely, feel sad. Yeah, so just hopefully you guys know, as long as you have friends or anything, you should be able to talk to your friends a lot, so they should at least keep you company. So yeah. I want to do another hoverboard dancing. Step off the Timber by Pitbull. Alright, this is like one of my favorite songs. Oh, it's not by Pitbull. Whoops. Timber by Pitbull. Alright, there we go. That was my mighty beat. I guess we'll go with Mighty B version. Alright, here we go.
I'm so bored.
Alright, man, we gotta do something today. What do you think?
Keep on searching round and round. End of the day, it's going down. Almost
timber, and also I forgot to tell you this before at the very beginning. The reason I'm not wearing a hat is because I'm washing my hair. So yeah, and all that. And with summer coming up, I'll probably make more videos when I'm bored. So yeah, make sure you check out all my YouTube videos if you haven't. Make sure you leave a nice big thumbs up and subscribe. And yeah, and remember, if you're ever feeling lonely, remember this. You always have friends. Or if you're really desperate for a hot chick, yeah, you still have friends. And if you still don't get one, you still have your friends. Remember that. It's still, at least, I guess, worth a try trying to get one. But I want to thank you, the friend that told me that. And it starts with an O. I ain't going to say it because, yeah, so you guys don't really aren't in the order. So, yeah. But make sure you guys press the like button and subscribe. And I want to thank you all for watching.